Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Jontor Plays. And in this episode, we're going to try to find the last Falakes, I think is how you say it. I don't know. And that means we're going to have to venture in this territory here. All this territory. I seem to just completely miss... So... We're just going to explore.
Whoa.
We will head in this direction, pick up that on our way. And maybe we'll eventually find that last one. Maybe. We'll have to see. Oops. Dum 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 dum.
Whoa.
I don't know why I never got this one. There's a lot of them that I don't know why I never got. Okay. Horse. Put me somewhere over here. Dum 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 dum. A little hut all by itself. So we got some golden question marks here. They seem pretty close together. Is this building? Got the Black Desert. Ooh. And we shall honor the illustrious munificent Tefibi III, beloved of Thoth, for 5 days. For he partook of perfect proprietary, received the good review. Okay. Mark's tomb. Ooh. What happened here? There's some dead people. A lot of arrows. Okay. Oh my gosh. I hate this place. At night I hear whispers in the walls. By the day the shadows seem to shift without form to move them. I want to leave, but still Cassette wants more and more of the tomb's treasures for his own. His own. I know I will see none of it. And the infernal whispering, it gets in my head. When Cassette is done marauding, he'll have no use for me. And then what? I should take what is mine. Take it. Take it all. I think that's what you did, man. Holy. You definitely did that, buddy. Ah, man. Really, lever? All dusty and stuff. Don't even know what's what. But I got fires going on, so that's a thing. Nice. Okay, now I can kind of see. Definitely gonna be moving this here. I'll take that, take this. Spear of level 40 quality. We got some stuff over here. Hello, mummy. Now, up we go. Ooh, okay. So what we got going on up here? There's a bunch of stuff over here. I'll take this. I'll read this. The mighty warrior Kuu comes to you, falcons, wearing a cloak of ape skin upon his back. He goes to the boundary of the horizon so he may make red sand in both lands. So he may bring fire to the enemies of Nomar. Ape. There's no apes in this game. Horus bestow everlasting life upon the most trusted clerk, Amenhotep. When it came time to serve his lord into the reed fields, he did so willingly. He was bestowed with strength, endurance, joy, health, and all happiness. Well, I'm happy for him. So what else we got? Aha! Uh-huh. That's definitely a thing. Do we have more broken stuff over here? Dang it. We'll go back to that. Can I go over on the other side? Well, let me. Nope. It must, because I have to get over there somehow. Must be a lever somewhere. I guess not. Maybe it'll drop me over on the other side, huh? Or not. Okay. Well, I'll grab this real quick.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
I really want to go over here. Bike's trying to say something. Didn't I jump over to this thing? No, I didn't. Perp. What am I thinking? Okay, we'll go this way. That's so dumb of me. Jump up here, jump over here, jump up there. Ooh. Make a Westcat collar of tempered gold, a BB adorn it with Wellsberg, Torquies and character lord in the Duar. Okay. We got something over here. A few somethings. This big old thing. We got this one little item, and then we got this. To say by Nut the Great, who is within the lower mansion, this is my son, Matnakhtuf, and my beloved Anexi. They sit beside me, carried into the afterlife for duty and honor. All the gods are in exultation. They say, how beautiful is Matnakhtuf? Matnakhtuf? With whom his father is deeply pleased. And that was it for over there, huh? Okay. So, all I gotta do is move this, and it should come down by itself. Nice. Slide it all the way over. Yeah. And then all the way back. Maybe. There we go. That should be enough, right? No, of course. Move the entire thing. Back some more. Okay. That should be enough. Let me run this way. Into here. We go right through here. Follow this cavern all the way down. And here we go. We're in the area known as the device area. Oh my. How do we activate this? What was that, water? It is water. But if I fall in it, do I die? That's the question of the aged. Boy. Let's see if I can discover as much as I can first. Who knows what I'm supposed to do here? Okay. Here goes nothing. Okay.
Yours, mine, you dare not imagine.
Okay. Time. Come to me, horse.
Whoa.
So, we want to go to the Great Sand Sea?
Yeah.
Next. Oh my gosh. Okay, off we go. We're gonna go around. I have a feeling there's a whole lot of nothing around here. Still looks beautiful though.
Whoa.
I think this actually looks better than the rest of the areas. Is that sad?
Whoa.
Oh, give me a break, horse. Come on, you can.
Whoa.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh. It's all right, horse. You'll survive.
Yeah.
It's kind of hot out here. White desert. You know, they put a lot of thought into these areas, but there's nothing out here. Every time I hear that sound, I'm like, whoa. What is that sound? Well, I have no idea. I still don't.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
Whoa.
It's freaking beautiful, though. Makes me want to live in a desert. Because at this very moment, outside of my house, it is approximately -5 degrees Fahrenheit. It is winter, and it is terrible. Desert now. Oh. Okay. I wonder if I'll see mirages. Is that what they're called? Mirage? Like that. It's an oasis. It's probably not real. Oh, wait.
Whoa.
Oh, no, it is real. I think it's this over here. Okay. Really? What? I want to see that. Hello. Oh, a snake? Oh, snake disappeared. That's cool. The back of my horse. That's awesome.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm out in no man's land. Only have 1, 2, and 3 areas to discover left. I wonder when it'll make me turn back. Oh, yep. Just made me turn back. Okay, so we gotta go over here. Oh my gosh, it's so far away. That sound. Tell you what, just seeing those mirages and stuff, so totally worth going out in the middle of nowhere. Something over here just a second ago. Like a hole in the cliff. Oh, hello.
Whoa.
Ah, not a hole in the cliff at all. Little girl picking flowers, huh? You have an interesting mind, Bayek. An interesting mind. You know, I half expected like some kind of oasis in the distance. And then as you get closer, it just disappears, kind of thing. But I'm satisfied with what I've seen so far. To be honest. Oh, we got another one. Where? I missed it. What is that sound?
Whoa.
What? Oh, that's so cool. Meteor shower. Still going on. That's so cool. I guess we're climbing this.
Whoa. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh boy.
Whoa.
Okay, horse. We got over that obstacle. White Desert Oasis.
Whoa.
Hey, it is an oasis. And
whoa.
It's not anymore, I don't think. I think he just disappeared. Nope, it's here. Huh. There's a gold question mark. This must be... What? No way. Nice. Oh, hi. Dead. Oh, that feels good after being in the sweltering heat for so long. Gotta get the synchronization point. Synchronize. Whoa. Come to me, horse. Oops, I accidentally threw a smoke screen. Sorry, Bayek. Alright, so we got a gold one here. Is this like the... another stone? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, this is cool. I still have quite a few to find.
Papa, you know how you're Egyptian and mother is Greek. What if Egypt and Greece go to war?
Greeks and Egyptians do not hate each other. We are all the same.
It feels like they do. A priest in the temple school said Greeks were destroying Egypt.
He was wrong to say that. There is good and bad in everyone. You are the child of both Egypt and Greece. You are proof they do not hate each other.
And I found it.
Ah, great Greek.
I've got a few more to get of those. Okay, so I've discovered this area. Any Falakata here? No. So, what's left? This area right here. Oh, and I gotta get those two. Did I miss any more? I got this area too, I gotta discover. Okay. And I gotta grab that one. So, we will fast travel here and get those other two. Maybe I'll do a little special where we get the elephants. Okay, everyone. I think in the next video, we will continue our quest to find the last Valakis. Or Falake. Whatever you want to call it. Until then, have a wonderful day. Goodbye.